Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, my dream is finally coming true. I can't believe it, but I'm finally becoming a thief. Yes! I always wanted to be a thief and rob people's houses. I was kidding. I was just kidding, okay? I don't want to end up in jail. So this is the house that we are going to be breaking into. And as you guys can see, it quite clearly says girls only. And there are actually people inside of it right now who are paying thousands of dollars to stay here. For example, this girl who is running around the house and now staring at us from the window. That's right, guys. These girls are actually crazy. And if they find any boys inside of the house, they will give them a makeover. But guys, today I am joined by the one and only Amazing Dancing Penguin. Okay, so I asked Doc to bring one thing with him to help us break in. That's right, Amazing Dancing Penguin, did you bring the tool to help us break inside of this house? He said, yes, Newt, and then show me where it is, because I don't see it. That's right, as soon as he gives me this amazing tool, we can break into the house. Here it is, in my hand.
Wait, what? The only thing I see in your hand is jelly.
That's right. Are you kidding me?
How is jelly gonna help us break into a house?
Doc, I literally asked you to bring one thing. And you brought jelly!
Amazing Dancing Penguin, thank goodness you're good at dancing. Otherwise, I would have to let you go back into the wild.
Amazing Dancing Penguin, it is time for us right now to break inside of the girl's house and find out exactly what they are up to. But we have to be extra sneaky-like, because if we get caught out, we are in huge trouble.
That's right. And it would only make sense for us right now to go through the front door. Because let's be honest, that is not what anyone would expect if you were going to break into the house.
And we are doing it in the middle of the day.
But remember, Amazing Dicey Penguin, the neighborhood is not allowed to know that we are breaking in to this house. So let's be insanely sneaky about this. And it looks like nobody's around. Okay, I'm just going to pickpocket this door just like this. And any second right now... Yes! Okay, we're in. Now remember, we have to be insanely sneaky. Okay, here we go. Oh my goodness! Somebody is literally right over there. Oh, whatever you do, don't make a sound. Wait, what's this? Meatballs!
Ah! She's seen us!
Wait, what's that?
Ah! No boys allowed! Oh my goodness! Doc, we've been spotted! Oh my goodness! We gotta run! Quick, we gotta go! Oh, they're trying to grab me! Get off me! Guys, let's go! Come on, Amazing Dancing Penguin! We must get out of there! What? No! The Amazing Dancing Penguin has been captured!
Wait, where are they taking him?
Oh my goodness, they're all taking him! What are they doing to him? Oh my goodness, guys! I don't see what's going on inside of there! What is happening? I don't see anything!
Wait, what? Where did they go?
They were literally right there. Ugh! I knew we should have come here at night.
Oh my goodness, guys. We gotta get out of here. They have probably called the police.
Oh my goodness. What have I done? Why didn't I just listen to the sign? It clearly says, no trespassing, girls only, visitors will be slapped.
That's right, well, guys. I need to get back inside of this sorority house.
If I get caught inside of this house again, they will most definitely call the police. And I can't be arrested for going inside of a girl's house.
Wait a minute, guys.
I have a perfect idea. The problem here is that this is a girls only house. And as you guys can see, I am clearly a boy.
That's right.
So to fix this problem, all I have to do is become a girl. And that way, I can find my friend, the Amazing Dancing Penguin, steal the valuables inside of the house.
You know, like jewelries and tiaras and girly things.
And then escape into the distance, richer than ever before.
Okay, but now I gotta dress up as a girl.
Look away!
Okay, it has now officially been 24 hours since my friend, DarkX52, aka the Amazing Dancing Penguin, has been stuck inside the girls only house. And guys, I have put the plan into operation.
Hopefully nobody ever sees this. Me dressed as a girl!
That's right, guys. I had to do it so I can break into this house and be accepted by the other girls inside of here.
That's right, guys. I'm literally walking up to this house right now. I'm not suspicious at all. Not suspicious one
bit. Okay, open the door, walk up to the desk right at the front, and they say, look, a new girl. Why, hello there to the girl's dorm, where no boys are allowed. Would you like a room?
Yes, please. I would love a room.
That's right, guys. Now, hopefully they fall for my beautiful disguise, and I can get in and save the penguin. That'll be $1,000! $1,000! Okay, well, I guess I have no choice but to do it. Come on, we can do it. Stick $1,000 in there and give her $1,000. I can't believe this. This is a scam! Guys, it looks like my disguise is working! Woohoo! Oh my goodness, it is about to be time for us to get shown to our brand new room inside of the dorm. I am super excited. She said, come follow me. Why, yes, of course I will, madam. Look, it's that girl from earlier reading the book. Is that all she does is read? Wait, what's this? Do you want some dinner?
Yes, please.
Okay, don't worry. I'm coming with you right now. I am excited, guys. I'm getting dinner made for me and everything. Okay, I just hope that whatever happens, guys, they don't see through my disguise. Okay, it looks like they're showing me to my room. Wait a minute. Is that CV? What the heck is CV doing in here? And more importantly, please don't tell me that she's gonna see through my disguise. Wait, what's this? Girls, come look. Look at Callie. He thinks he's biggest. Are you kidding me? They're looking at my YouTube channel. Wait, and they're laughing at me. Guys, this is so embarrassing. All of these girls are literally laughing at me right now. They said his video sucks. Wait, she said use Coke Elixir. It's so true. Wait, they are literally all crowding around right now, looking at me on this screen. Wait, she said he's kind of cute? Guys, I don't know how I feel about that. Wait, this girl just said to me, what do you think, new girl? I think she's asking me what I think of Callie. She's asking me what I think about myself. I think he is biggest and the most definitely handsome. Wait, who is that eating? You are so loud to whoever is eating. It's this girl here. Silly unicorn cat. Oh my goodness, wait, CV just said... New girl? Yep, that's right. I am new here and I literally just need a room. I'm so glad and I want to join in this girl's sorority. Wait, CV said you look familiar. Yeah, that's right. My room over here. That's right. Shut CV out of here. I don't want to be around her. Quickly, guys. I don't want CV seeing me. Oh, I can't shut the door. That's right. This is my room. Which one of these is my bed? Which bed is mine? Question mark. Okay, well, I guess that's her bed. And this bed's taken, so I guess I sleep in the middle. I guess I'll take this one. This one is perfect. Wait, what's this? Okay, girls, assemble. What does that even mean? Wait, where are they all going? I'm so confused right now. What is happening? They're all standing around in the hallway. Oh, wait, do I just join in? I feel like I'm supposed to just join in. Okay, I'm joining in. Tonight, we are gonna have pillow fights. You mean a slumber party, question mark? She said, and sleepovers? Are you kidding me right now? Wait, what's this? We have to induct the new girl into our group tonight. Wait, what do they mean by induct it? And what's this? Can I take a picture of you, new girl? Sure, I guess. I'll stand over here for you. I don't know why you want a picture of me. This is super weird. Okay, I'm Jeez! What? Oh my goodness, she said for memories? What? That is super weird. I'm not going anywhere. Except into your jewelry collection. Wait a minute, what is this over here? This is such a nice looking PC. I think I might just have a go on this, if that's okay, girls. This is so cool. Wait, what's... Get out of my way. What is she saying? Stop? What do you mean, stop? Whoa, 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 don't touch that. Wait, what is going on? Only CV is allowed? Is this some sort of joke? Only CV is allowed on the computer, guys. That is insanely weird. I don't know why these girls are acting so incredibly strange. They said she paid for it. Then why isn't it in her room? Why is it out here? Wait, guys, these guys are acting so suspicious right now. They just said, because this is our business room. This is so weird. Why would that make a difference? And the wire to the camera could only reach... this far? Wait, what camera? Camera, question mark. Silly, what are you talking about? A camera? They said, never mind. Shut up, silly. Enough. We say too much. Wait, and who is this girl? She has literally been reading this entire time. You know what? I don't even care. Can I have a look around? Am I allowed to look around? House tour, question mark. Wait, what's this? Okay, girls, it's getting late. I'm gonna add some tan and makeup, and we will begin the party. This is gonna be bad. Okay, guys, we are finally at the sleepover slash makeover slumber party or whatever you call it. And as you can see, all of the girls are dressed up in their amazing PJs. And so am I. As you can see, I look great. Anyway, I've noticed that everybody is starting to look insanely tired. These girls have spent the last hour doing each other's makeups and having pillow fights and a ton of just really girly things. Okay, but anyway, guys, I think it's time for us to go to bed, and this is my bed right here. So I'm just gonna get into my bed right now and go to bed. It was really nice meeting you all. That's it. Good night, CV. Good night, silly unicorn cat. Good night to you, and good night to you as well. Let's just turn off the lights, guys, because it's way too bright in here, and literally no one's gonna be able to sleep or sneak out and steal things. I mean sneak into their beds and sleep. That's right. Wait, what's this? Night, don't let the demon drag you into hell. Okay. Wait, what? That is flipping scary. Why would you say that? Oh my goodness, that is such a creepy thing to say. Okay, silly, out you get. That's it. Go into your bed. And you too, Charlene. Okay, guys, everybody is asleep. It's just really creepy that this girl right here sleeps with her eyes open. That's right, but it's time for us to make a move and find this jewelry. And more importantly, save my penguin friend. Okay, guys, let's go out right now and find the penguin. Oh, oh my goodness. They just said, what are you doing awake? Toilet. That's right. I literally just need to use the toilet. Wait, she said, wait. What am I waiting for? I'm fast, I'm guessing. Wait, she just said I forgot to do my tan. I think that's why she wants to use the toilet before me. Okay, well, let me shut this door so she's not super loud and wakes up the other people. And I guess you can go first and you do your tan. That was so close, guys. I got so scared for a second then. I thought she was going to expose me. That's right. Hopefully she doesn't take too long. I need her to go back to bed before I can continue my investigation. Wait, what? How much time did she use? She said, done. Oh my goodness, her sheets are gonna be brown. That is insane. Okay, she's going into bed. And this person has been here the whole time. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, no one is looking. Right now, I need to check the PC without waking up this girl here. Here we go. We gotta be super quiet, guys. Let's interact with the PC right now. And let's view the security cameras. Wait, it's the penguin! Wait, he just began dancing, just like the true amazing dancing penguin. But guys, I have not seen this room before, and it looks like it's underground, which means there must be a basement. Okay, guys, I'm getting off this PC, because if I get caught, I am in huge trouble. Okay, at least I'm not being followed, and oh my goodness, we've been caught! Wait a minute, what's this? Callie is a boo-boo baby? Wait a minute. Is CV sleepwalking? What? Guys, where is she going and what is she doing? I think she is sleepwalking right now, though I'm really not too sure what is going on. Why is she standing there like that? Oh, she's moving? She's moving? Okay, I'm gonna follow behind her because she will cover the sound of my footsteps. That is right. Wait, why is she stopped? Why is she staying still? I've got the shivers. Wait, she just said at least our secret's safe? What is she talking about? Guys, CV is literally so weird. Why did she stop and stare forward and say our secret is safe there? There's no secret around here. Is there a way down to the basement around here? Maybe something to do with this shelf? I mean, they did say earlier not to touch the shelf. Or maybe behind here somewhere? Guys, I don't know where I'm looking. Is it through the painting? I'm super confused. Oh my goodness. Please say there's something here. I don't see anything. Just... Wait, what was that? Did you guys see... What? A secret doorway? Oh my goodness, guys. We have to be extra sneaky. And guys, I'm just coming down here extra sneaky. And look, I see the amazing Dicey Penguin. But guys, shh, keep the volume down. Amazing Dicey Penguin, it is me, Callie. I'm dressed as a girl and I have come to save... What? No! But how? Guys, I have no idea how, but somehow... They managed to find me and I'm trapped. Let me out. It stinks in here of old smelly penguin. Wait, what's this? We knew it was you. Once upon a time, a boy got locked up. Oh my goodness, you mean this whole time? You knew it was me and you let me dress up like a girl? Wait a minute. Is that why you took the picture earlier? Are you kidding me? Oh, Stevie, when I get my hands on you, I'm gonna give you the left, right, good night. Guys, I can't believe this. Somehow I've got myself stuck down here with a smelly penguin in the bottom of the basement. Guys, I can't believe this right now. These guys have literally just gone back upstairs and left us down here. And I can't open this for some reason. Oh my goodness, Amazing Dicey Penguin. What do we do? Wait, what's this? What is he doing? He's literally standing and dancing at the wall. Do you understand? Dancing isn't going to do anything. He said there's something here. Yes, you're right. Let me have a look. That's right. There is a concrete wall there, you flipping Randy. Oh, wait, what is this? Open? Wait, what? Wait, what is this? Guys, it's dark in here. I just grabbed the torch. Oh my goodness, that looks creepy down there. Wait, they found us. Oh my goodness, we're trapped in a corner. What do we do? Wait, what is this? What? A way out? Oh my goodness, Doc. We need to get out of here now before it's too late. Ah! They're coming out the ground like zombies. Quickly, get in the car, Doc. We've got to go. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. They're chasing after us! Run! Oh my goodness, this is terrifying, guys! What do I do? Oh my goodness, Doc. I think we managed to escape. I am never breaking into a girl's only house ever again.